Here in Top of the Pops from London, we keep things swinging with Manfred Mann. And here is Manfred himself. You know, I get the impression, Manfred, that the sound you're producing these days is less uninhibited than that we heard in your early days. Is this a fair assessment, do you think, or not?
Well, it isn't quite. I think you're thinking of when we first had our hits. In fact, when we started, even before that, we were playing the sort of stuff we're tending to begin to play now.
Now, do you think, perhaps we could ask somebody else, Tom, for instance, playing around in shows and before audiences, that this is the kind of music people seem more willing to accept now?
Definitely. In fact, they're not just willing to accept it, it's what they want. They're bored to death with a big rave-up. Mm-hmm. They want something a lot more subtle now.
Could we talk about the number on your new record? Where did you find it?
We got it from two American composers called Jerry Goffin and Carole King.
Yeah.
And they had a hit with it in America by a girl called Maxine Brown. Mm-hmm. We heard her version. It didn't mean a thing in England, and we thought we could do a more commercial version.
Good. Okay, well, would you perform this number for us right now?
Oh, yes, indeed.
Is it Paul's solo vocal or what?
Yes.
Okay, here we go with Oh No, Not My Baby.